If you've been watching my videos here, you know that I do a lot of videos on land navigation, and I really enjoy teaching that. And I'm going to continue in my next few videos. I'm going to talk more about the Suunto Compass. But there's a unique feature I want to talk about on this particular Suunto Compass, this MC2G, and the other compasses have them as well too. And that's that, those markings on the side of this compass here. Okay, these markings here. That's called a slope ruler, and it's designed to determine the degree or slope between the contour lines on a topographical map. So you know that the contour lines represent elevation, and the closer those lines are together, the steeper the slope. Well, if you take this slope ruler and you match it up to those contour lines, you can tell what the slope is. So for example, here on this scale here, it's a 25 degree slope. The contour lines match up between the spacings with this ruler here, then you know it's a 25 degree slope. So now you know on a Suunto Compass what these markings are on the side of it. It's a slope ruler.